Education Cabinet Secretary Professor George Magoha is putting on notice school heads who are recalling learners other than those directed by the Ministry of Education. And as Wycliffe Oketch reports, Professor Magoha says action will be taken against schools found to be contravening the government's directive, which only allowed grade 4, class 8 and form 4 learners back in schools in the phased reopening of learning institutions.
While speaking during an inspection tour of school desks at Muruguru Girls High School in Nyeri Town, Nyeri County, in the company of Nyeri Town Member of Parliament Wabungu Ngujiri, Education Cabinet Secretary Professor George Magoha sent a stern warning to schools that are admitting learners other than those approved by the government.
I want just to reassure again and to emphasize for the last time that the government of the Republic of Kenya has not opened schools for other children. Whether you are in public schools or private schools or international schools.
Magoha said only grade 4, class 8 and form 4 learners are allowed in schools in the first reopening of learning institutions.
So if anyone is bringing in more children than we had stated at the very beginning, then we are going to react, and we shall react very swiftly. So this is like a last warning for whoever feels he or she is bold enough to challenge the government of this republic by opening schools without authority.
At the same time, the cabinet secretary maintained that the government schools furniture program is on course and dismissed claims about its ineffectiveness.
For the next 2 weeks, we are going to ensure that the desks have been made and delivered in all corners. Those of us, there are a few technicians who have been incited and are returning the forms. When that happens, we follow procurement rules and award to the next person, and that process is also ongoing without any problem.
The sentiments by Magoha were backed by Area Member of Parliament Wambungu Ngujiri, who countered claims that the desks were not being delivered to schools.
And this work was given to young people. They actually, the guy who did these desks is 26 years old, has a very small local workshop, has learned technical stuff. And this is the encouragement you want to give young people. You can actually get work from government and you deliver. The margins may not be big, but he's gotten work. And because he's gotten work, some of the people who have been incited not to work, some of that work is actually going to get transferred to him because he's already proven that he's able to deliver.
Wycliffe Oketch for Channel One News.